My name is Colton Stone. I am a high school filmmaker who always wants to capture some of the greatest and most beautiful moments in life. A year ago, I traveled to the island of Oahu with a performing group named Upstage Productions. While I was there, we visited BYU, Hawaii. I immediately felt at home and knew at that time that was where I was supposed to go to college. Ever since then, I've been determined to do everything I can to get into my dream school. After hours and hours of studying about the college, requesting recommendation letters, writing essays, and completing the rigorous application process, I finally pressed submit. A few weeks later, I received the admission decision. With a very low acceptance rate of 27.1%, I had high hopes, but low expectations. To my surprise, I opened the letter and I was accepted.
I'm just in the car.
We're crying! Oh my gosh!
Yeah! You did it, folks!
BYU Hawaii in particular has a great communications and media department. I plan on majoring in film in that department while I am at school this fall. I believe that BYU Hawaii will give me many business and job opportunities to be successful, not only after high school, but after college as well. BYU Hawaii is one of the best options for me because I can pursue my passion for filmmaking and creating while living in one of the most beautiful places on earth.
With everything in the past fading faster and faster until it was gone. Found out I was losing so much more than I knew all along. But everything I've been working for, only worth nickels and dimes. But if I had a minute for every hour that I wasted, I'd be rich in time. I'd be doing fine. Cause without you I was broken. But I'd rather be broke down with you by my side. So without you I was broken. But I'd rather be broke down with you by my side. I was broken, but I'd rather be broke down with you by my side. Without you, I was broken, but I'd rather be broke down with you by my side.